trying to take it slowly. I'm trying to be my best. I'm trying to be more holy, less bitter and depressed. I'm reading Eckhart Tolle. He makes a lot of sense. I bought a Buddhist bowl. He says it helps you be less tense. It doesn't do a thing for me. I sit there on the floor and watch a vivid sequence of humiliating incidents from my past go by and think what kind of magic is keeps coming back for more when she knows what's gonna happen.